Namaskar, Swagatam, Abhinandanam, Sastriyakal, Jai Sri Krishna, hello and welcome guys. A very warm welcome to you all viewers of this video. This is your host Ichita Pradhan on behalf of Human Life Center Institution. This is the annual function, you can say, of quarantine spoken English batch. Since we can't do it offline, so we are streaming this video online. So let's start. Firstly, I would like to thank Lopa ma'am and my co-students for supporting us and helping us to make this effort. There is a shayari in Hindi. Waqt sabko milta hai zindagi badalne ke liye. Waqt sabko milta hai zindagi badalne ke liye. Lekin zindagi dobara nahi milti waqt badalne ke liye. It means the best time for new beginning is now. And we are all for that. This video is about improvisation of students, opinion of parents and also Lopa ma'am's experience of teaching us. There will be some songs by our students too in this video. So without blinking your eyes, watch till end.
Heaven's waiting to wash me away. A time that is taking me under. Swallowing sand left with nothing to say. My voice drowned out in the thunder. I won't cry, trust not to crumble. Whenever they try to shut me or cut me down, I won't be silent. You can't keep me quiet. Won't tremble when you try it. I know as I won't go speechless.
I hope you all are fine. Now time for some news, because we have to know what kind of situation in our country right now. Our country is such a bad environment right now. Do you know what kind of situation after 3 months lockdown in our country? People here, they do not have jobs. They do not have access one time of food properly, but they are still living. The police and doctors of our country, they are still working day and night, but they are not still complaining. But why? They know it is for our country. In our Indian culture, we call doctor God. But now this corona pandemic time, God become a doctor. So we all Indians are join them and make our country normal.
कोरोना है जो आया है चीन की ये माया कोई रोग न पाया है ढेट है बड़ा बचने का तरीका टीवी पे दिखाया पीएम ने ही समझाया तू ही न समझा बहुत टेढ़ा है कोरोना ना जाने किस पे आएगा ये वायरस तो है आवारा तेरी हिम्मत आजमाएगा बहुत टेढ़ा है कोरोना ना जाने किस पे आएगा ये वायरस तो है आवारा तेरी हिम्मत आजमाएगा हाथों को धो लो ना नमस्ते कर लो ना 21 दिन की लड़ाई घर से ही लड़ लो ना योगा कर लो ना कुछ हिंदी खा लो ना इम्यूनिटी ना खोना तुम्हारे का कोरोना ना बढ़ने देंगे देश को मिलकर इंडिया ये भगाएगा ये वायरस तो है आवारा तेरी हिम्मत आजमाएगा ना बढ़ने देंगे हम को मिलकर इंडिया ये भगाएगा मिलकर इंडिया ये भगाएगा मिलकर इंडिया ये
I am Pratik. The COVID-19 has resulted in schools. Colleges are shut all across the world. Globally, over 1.2 billion children are out of the classroom. As the result, education has changed dramatically with the distinctive rise of e-learning, whereby teaching is undertaken remotely on digital platforms. Research suggested that online learning has been so in increase remotely. On information has taken less time, meaning the change. Coronavirus have caused might be here to stay. In today's society, online courses are widely used in college and schools, providing access to course materials. Classroom discussions and feedback to instructs the course material have activities many be assessed from any computer and I have been many benefit for online classes. I am taking the spoken English class in online. Our ma'am name is Lopa Mudra Patnaik. She is very talented person. She speaks English fluently and she is a very novel person. And she speaks always LSR and many activities in online classes. She love all of the students. HLC is the great platform in the spoken English class. I like the spoken English class very much.
जोर लगा सारा हम उस देश के वासी है जो देश कभी न हारा बड़े बड़ों ने जोर लगा सारा हम उस देश के वासी है जो देश कभी न हारा हाँ बोल मेरी आ
का पड़ जाए चमके जो तेरा शिकारा। भारत की हर बेटी है भारत का आँख का तारा। सूरज फीका पड़ जाए चमके जो तेरा शिकारा। भारत की हर बेटी है भारत की आँखों का तारा। जिस माटी ने जन्मा तुझे उस माटी का जयकार। जिस माटी ने जन्मा तुझे उस माटी का जयकार। ओ सारे अच्छा हिंदुस्तान
yourself, clean your hands by sanitizer and hand wash or keep distance from others.
Due to the corona pandemic, our lifestyle have many changed. All people are in lockdown. Home is the top safe place to stay safe of corona. So all people are follow the government guidelines and stay home. People are not going to outside. Without emergency case, all working places, offices, malls and schools are closed. Online classes are started from the students to don't waste their time and keep learning, continue their learning, keep continuing their learning. And other classes is a course conducted, online classes is a course conducted over the internet. Online classes is useful to spend time in a good purpose. I do my spoken English classes by online. Our teacher name is Mrs. Lopa Mudra Patnaik. She learned us to how to speak English in international level. Our ma'am looks so cute and her smile is so sweet. He loves all students of our class and behaves like a friend. She is a good teacher. HLC is the great platform to learn spoken English. So I like the HLC.
কিন্তু আমি মানে ভাবি নথিলু যে লকডাউন রে এপরি ভাবরে নেটওয়ার্ক মানে ক্লাস হব বলে নেটওয়ার্ক প্রবলেম আমি ভাবল কেবল কালে নেটওয়ার্ক প্রবলেম হব বলে কিন্তু যা হোক ঠাকুরম দয়ার ভালো ভাবে ক্লাস হেলা পিলামানে ভালো ভাবে ক্লাস কলে ম্যাডাম যাহা পড়া দিলে সাকু আসি ঘরে বহুত ভালো ভাবে প্র্যাকটিস কলে তেমন লোপা ম্যাডাম কু বহুত বহুত ধন্যবাদ দেবি এবং এইচএলসি ফাউন্ডেশন কু মধ্যে বহুত বহুত ধন্যবাদ দেবি যাহা আমার পিলামানে ভালো ইংলিশ প্রোনাউনসিয়েশন করে পারলেনি ଯେଉଁଠାରେ ମାନେ ପୃଥିବୀର ଯେଉଁଠାକୁ ଗଲେ ମଧ୍ୟ ଆମ ପିଲାମାନେ ଇଂଲିଶ କହିବା ପାଇଁ ହାରିବେ ନାହିଁ ବୋଲି ଆମେମାନେ ଭାବୁଛୁ ଆସ୍ତେ ଆସ୍ତେ ପ୍ରାକ୍ଟିସ୍ କଲେ ମଧ୍ୟ ସେମାନଙ୍କର ସେଇଟା ହୋଇଯିବ ଥ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ୟୁ ଲୋପା ମ୍ୟାଡ଼ାମ୍ ଥ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ୟୁ ଏଚଏଲସି ଫାଉଣ୍ଡେସନ୍ ଥ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ୟୁ
ଫାର୍ଷ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ଅଲ୍ ଥ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ୟୁ ହ୍ୟୁମାନ୍ ଲାଇଫ୍ ସେଣ୍ଟର ଗ୍ରୁପ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଲୋପା ମୁଦ୍ରା ମ୍ୟାମ୍ ଆପଣମାନଙ୍କ ପ୍ରଚେଷ୍ଟା ଦ୍ୱାରା ଏହି ଲକ୍ଡାଉନ୍ ପିରିୟଡ଼୍ ସଟ୍ଡାଉନ୍ ଲକ୍ଡାଉନ୍ ସଟ୍ଡାଉନ୍ କରୋନା ଦେଶବ୍ୟାପୀ କରୋନା ସିଚୁଏସନ୍ରେ ମଧ୍ୟ ଆପଣ ପିଲାମାନଙ୍କୁ ନେଇ ଅନଲାଇନ୍ ଥ୍ରୋରେ ସ୍ପୋକେନ୍ ଇଂଲିଶ କ୍ଲାସ୍ କରିଛନ୍ତି ଯାହାଫଳରେ ଯେଉଁ ପିଲାମାନେ ଏହି ଇଂଲିଶ ସ୍ପୋକେନ୍ ଇଂଲିଶ କ୍ଲାସ୍ରେ ଜଏନ୍ କରୁଥିବେ ଏବଂ ରେଗୁଲାର କ୍ଲାସ୍ କରୁଥିବେ ସେମାନଙ୍କୁ ବହୁତ କିଛି ବେନିଫିଟ୍ ପାଇଥିବେ ବୋଲି ମୁଁ ଆଶା କରୁଥିଲି ସାଧାରଣତଃ କହିବାକୁ ଗଲେ ପିଲାମାନେ ଓଡ଼ିଆ ମିଡ଼ିୟମ୍ ପିଲାମାନେ ଇଂଲିଶରେ ନିଜକୁ ବହୁତ ଦୁର୍ବଳ ଫିଲ୍ କରୁଛନ୍ତି ସେମାନଙ୍କର ଗ୍ରାମାଟିକାଲ ଏରର୍ ଏବଂ କହିବାର କନଫିଡେନ୍ସ ଲେଭଲ୍ ଭେରି ଲୋ ଥାଏ ଇଂଲିଶ ମିଡ଼ିୟମ୍ ପିଲା ଅପେକ୍ଷା ଯାହାଫଳରେ ତାଙ୍କୁ ବହୁତ କିଛି ଆଗକୁ ପ୍ରୋବ୍ଲେମ୍ ଫେସ୍ କରିବାକୁ ପଡ଼ିଥାନ୍ତା ଆଫ୍ଟର୍ ଜଏନିଂ ଇଂଲିଶ କ୍ଲାସେସ୍ ସେମାନେ ବହୁତ କିଛି ଇମ୍ପ୍ରୁଭମେଣ୍ଟ କରିଛନ୍ତି ଇଂଲିଶରେ ବହୁତ କିଛି କହିବା ଶୈଳୀରେ ତାଙ୍କ ବହୁତ କିଛି ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ ହୋଇଛି ଲେଖିବା ଶୈଳୀରେ ମଧ୍ୟ ବହୁତ କିଛି ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ ହୋଇଛି ଏହାର ଶ୍ରେୟ ସବୁ ଆପଣମାନଙ୍କୁ ଦେବାକୁ ଚାହିଁବି କାରଣ ଆପଣମାନଙ୍କୁ ଅନଲାଇନ୍ ରେଗୁଲାର ଅନଲାଇନ୍ରେ ରେଗୁଲାର ସ୍ପୋକେନ୍ ଇଂଲିଶ କ୍ଲାସ୍ କରୁଥିଲେ ଯେଉଁ ଆସାଇନମେଣ୍ଟ ଟାସ୍କ ଦେଉଥିଲେ ସେମାନେ ଏହାକୁ ବହୁତ ଭଲ ଭାବରେ ପ୍ରିପେରେସନ୍ କରୁଥିଲେ ଘରକୁ ଆସିକି ଘରେ ରହିକି ଇଂଲିଶ ନ୍ୟୁଜ୍ ପେପର୍ ପଢ଼ୁଥିଲେ ଡେଲି ଇଂଲିଶ ନ୍ୟୁଜ୍ ଦେଖନ୍ତି ଗ୍ରୁପ୍ରେ ଇଂଲିଶରେ ରେଗୁଲାର ଚାଟିଂ କରନ୍ତି ସାଙ୍ଗମାନଙ୍କ ସହିତ ଇଂଲିଶ ସହିତ ଟକିଂ କରନ୍ତି ଯାହାଫଳରେ ସେମାନଙ୍କୁ ବହୁତ କିଛି ବେନିଫିଟ୍ କରିଛି ଆଇ ଥିଙ୍କ ନାଓ ସି ଇଜ୍ ଏବଲ୍ ଟୁ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ୍ ୱିଥ୍ ଅଦର୍ ଭେରି ଫ୍ରିକ୍ୱେଣ୍ଟଲି ଆଣ୍ଡ ୱିଥ୍ କନ୍ଫିଡେନ୍ସ ନାଓ ସି ଇଜ୍ ରିଡ଼ିଂ ଇଂଲିଶ ନ୍ୟୁଜ୍ ପେପର୍ ଭେରି ୱେଲ୍ ଆଇ ହୋପ୍ ଇଟ୍ ୱିଲ୍ ହେଲ୍ପ ହର୍ ଇନ୍ ଫ୍ୟୁଚର୍ ଏଗେନ୍ ଥ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ୟୁ ହ୍ୟୁମାନ୍ ଲାଇଫ୍ ସେଣ୍ଟର ଗ୍ରୁପ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଲୋପାମୁଦ୍ରପନ୍ ଆପଣ ଏତେ ବଡ଼ ବଡ଼ ଭଲ ଅନଲାଇନ୍ ପ୍ଲାଟଫର୍ମ ତିଆରି କରି ପିଲାମାନଙ୍କୁ ସୁଯୋଗ ଦେଇଥିବାରୁ ସବୁ ଶ୍ରେୟ ଆପଣ ଦେବା
ହ୍ୟାଲୋ ଏଭ୍ରିୱାନ୍ ମାଇ ନେମ୍ ଇଜ୍ ବର୍ଷା And my work is to say a motivational quote in English. So this quote was written by Swami Vivekananda. According to Swami Vivekananda, never mind failure. These are quite natural. They are the beauty of life. What would life without them? It would not be worth having if it were not for struggles. Where would be the poetry of life? I never heard a cow tell a lie, but it is only a cow, not a man. So never mind the failure. This little backslidings hold the ideal 1,000 times. And if you fail 1,000 times, make the attempt once more. So it means failure is the first step to achieve your success. Human make mistakes. Humans make mistakes, not animals. Therefore, be strong and don't give up till you reach your destination. In the end, who are watching this video, stay home, stay safe, be happy.
A very warm hello to all watching this video. Please do watch till the last. This is a very special video and close to my heart. Not only the genius kids participating and supporting me throughout the quarantine online spoken English sessions at Human Life Center. Not a single day we have lost hope, even with a lot of troubles we faced through. And this video is the witness to the work we have done all together very splendidly. I have given a special names to all the participants as Brilliant Vijayalakshmi, Bubbly Varsha, Dashing Devashish, Graceful Gayatri, Mesmerizing Manisha, Mind-Blowing Mona Lisa, Optimist Om, Smart Swagatika, Rational Rakesh, and Spectacular Suchi, Pleasant Pratik, and a Powerhouse Prithvi. Feeling proud to assist each one of them, and they were outstanding. Thank you.
Lopa ma'am and most valued director.
father in the Pin Kujar. It's my privilege to give out the vote of thanks on behalf of Spoken English Batch. We want to express our gratitude towards the management of HLC. I extend my sincere thanks towards Lopa Ma'am for being our backbone in endeavor and constantly motivating and inspiring us. Behind every successful program lies several attempts of our committed institution. I would also like to thank them for their immense contribution. Lastly, our special thanks goes to our parents for their allowance and support. Thank you all for making this program a huge success. Lastly, I would also like to thank Corona fighters, police, doctors, nurses for their support and services. Thank you.